Sometimes.
All right.
What's up, YouTube?
It's 9 degrees, right?
I would think so, yes. It's very cold.
Our fire is burning outside the pot instead of inside. All right, it's pretty early in the morning. I don't know exactly what time it is, but we have a surprise at Black Mountain. That's some tricky stairs right there. It's snowing. Look at that, it's snowing. We've never seen snow before, it's crazy. Can't hardly see it. You can get, there you go, you can see it.
It's too hot to stick, it's probably only like 5 degrees.
There was a 30% chance that it was gonna snow today, and that's 30% chance. Snowing at Black Mountain, baby. Yeah.
Oh yeah.
Man, them tires grip. Good. Yep, right there. Whoa, 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 whoa. You're too far over on this rock. You gotta. Easy, man. Damn. Well, hey, watch this rock up here. And don't break anything.
I'm not trying.
Nope. Into OG Chris, like his dad.
Oh no! Oh no!
Ain't it?
He don't like this, does he? He's like a kid. He can't get enough. Chris is the worst winch man ever.
I'm glad he's up there. Something to walk my little face. Can we get up there?
Yes.
You think so?
I'm going to yell, hurry the f*** off, Chris.
What the? Over the circus.
Jesus, man. Chris is the worst winch man ever. He has to reset the winch like four times because he never gets it right the first time.
Tough kid.
He's like, oh, the wrong. I hooked you to the wrong tree. Oh. Let me redo the whole thing over again.
As far as you can go with it.
Chris, you are the worst winch man ever. I can't see what's going on, but I can imagine you probably reset trees three times.
God, I can't see him or hear him.
He is the worst winch man ever. Back left.
I'll give you $5 if you drive that up the hill. You think he'd be pissed?
I don't care. Come on. You don't care. I'd just be pissed if I dare.
Well, yeah.
I can't help it.
Can't help the players didn't make a good machine.
The only thing I know is just to gas it.
Woo!
You can get up there.
I know, man.
Just ain't
I just don't want to make y'all feel bad.
I know. That's what I thought, too. Glad you wouldn't do that, so I wouldn't have to feel bad.
All you got to do is just hit it fast.
I just...
Wait!
You'd have to get me off a hood. Hey, dude, the harness is tangled up around my leg.
This is what we've been doing all day, working on Chris's machine.
You good?
You good, homie?
You good?
Put it in high and just floor it. Good job, buddy.
The door was gone.
Like that. Nope, leave it like that.
Right there.
You're lined up. You got about another 6 inches, 8 inches.
That's pretty sketchy, ain't it?
The blind leading the blind. Joey and Chad working. Man, are you not over here to supervise this?
We're taking it apart. We ain't putting it back together.
Yeah. I mean, Joey and Chad. I mean,
they're the only ones that volunteered to get in here and help me.
He takes whatever helps. Well, that's not good. If Chris was helping.
Hey,
there we go. First edit of the video. We're probably 90 seconds in.
It's more than it was.
I'm left to hitching the cards.
Yeah, I know. Did y'all put anything in there? Like WD-40 or anything?
No. So put the transmission back in and let's burn the razor down.
So as it turns out,
insurance.
Yeah. We thought it was anti-seize that he put in there, but it was JB Weld.
Yeah, it was probably
They work the same, though.
Red Loctite.
The bottles are similar. Hey.
Alright, somebody give it a go.
This comment is on this one.
Watch your fingers doing this.
Look how rusted that
moving.
I grease it. Shit.
Chris is over there doing it
so
the
if
wrong
you want,
way.
I'm not doing it the wrong way. I'm doing it the man's way.
Work smarter, not harder.
Oh my God. I work smart all
watch,
day
he's
long.
He's over here, like, wrenching away. Watch this. Well, here we go. Here we go.
art. Changing out the socket.
Fine, get on it. Here.
Here you go, hit it. Right here.
Over here there, Slick.
I know, I was making sure.
18. Yeah, it is.
Wow, look at that. Look, would you look at that? Would you look at it? Would you look at that?
Wow.
Just look at it.
Just, it's insane how much of an ass you are. Drill it out of there. Suck it out. Come on.
Uh-oh, who is this guy? This guy's crazy right here. Look out for him.
Look at that piece of crazy.
It is. That's a hunk of crap right there.
Oh, that's beautiful. The way that just snugged up like that.
Well, it's not my fault
to
cheat all the time. Woo!
He went up that like a boss. I mean, he didn't even think twice about winching like Ryan did. Oh, I'm hung between a rock and a hard place over here. Somebody help me.
Oh, my God. What happened to my
half-hand extension? You said to go left. I mean...
Shut up, Sonny.
Right there, by Sonny's feet.
That badass razor right there.
I don't see mine. Oh, that one is...
A lot of blue.
Is that my heel? Or where is that?
We're at 39.
Oh.
Come on,
Dick. Oh, yeah, that's that hill that...
From the muddy hole. In the
Ryan top. Had to winch his ass up. I remember that hill.
I remember that, too. I remember actually... mud on Jeremy, he got all kind of pissed off.
Don't you remember that, Ryan?
Where you had to use your winch?
You had to winch your ass up that hill, remember? Remember that? Well, most of our squad's been pulled away from us, hadn't they?
Yeah. I mean, guys, does it take to fix a transmission?
I mean, really.
Dude, how many guys does it take to fix the transmission?
You, Ryan. How many guys does it take to work on an axle?
Nah, I'm just going to... Nah, I'd be out, I think. Maybe.
this is the trail. Is it?
Right into Joey's truck so we can take it home. Because we don't need this much.
Cooking on gas is so much better.
We have the girls cooking cooking us breakfast. Thanks, ladies.
Oh, that's
funny.
Thanks, buddy. Benjamin. He's making all this.
Thanks,
breakfast.
Sweetie.
Get the winch out.
Can't even get to the shelf.
Let me get your winch, buddy.
Ooh. There you go.
Hey, hang on, I got some issues.
You got what?
I got some issues, I don't know what, hold on. Holy f***.
What are you doing here, Joey?
I'm sure everything vibrated, the whole front end is loose.
What are you doing?
Y'all got a strap or something? Changing the winch fluid.
Hey, son, you got plenty of room up there?
Yeah, man, I'm good. I'm good. How about you? How are you doing back there?
We are in Ruth's car going to get something to eat while we wait on the bearing carrier to be delivered to Richie's. And we're in this little clown car. Hey, put it in four-wheel drive, man. Sorry. Look at his windshield, man. Thank you.
go!
I think he landed on his pillbox.
Winch in. Okay.
Okay.
rod will help in here.
Trying to flip me over the rest of the way for a photo. Wow.
Jeremy, you didn't even get 5 miles, man.
I told you I wouldn't be able to.
So when you go on my trailer, you're probably gonna have to move the press. It's in the way, and it's in that last door.
You have a press too?
Yeah, I bring a press.
Oh my God! Why don't you do this before you go ride? Bar toast.
Now there it is, there it is, there it is, there it is. There you go.
There you go. Oh, she done had enough of it now. Thank you. All right, good job.
Hey, Ryan.
Hey.
Do you want him to lead?
Yeah.
Good job, dude.
Yeah, I'm fine. I went a little too wild.
Oh, that was close. Go, turn, go, go! Yeah!
Said he heard a noise coming from the back of the toy hauler, so we thought, you know what, we're gonna see.
He disappeared.
There's no wheel there. So what
it's gone.
the wheel's gone. So Brian, I think that we figured out your noise.
Yeah.
Hold on, y'all, listen to this. This turn you on?
I did the same thing.
Go, go.
Nice. What the hell is that? Joey, what are we gonna do?
Must go to the fish fry.
Fish fry.
What's this thing called? Crawfish? Crawl? I wish I had some crawfish right about now. Look. No shame in winching unless you're Brad.
That's a long way down.
Yeah. It sure is. It's pretty.
Chris finally has a real machine.
Finally?
With some real tires on it.
Finally?